Another Zerg, cool. I like Zerg. I like talking about Zerg. So, yep. Zerg opponent, pretty cool. That's not cool. Frickin' Zerg. This map especially is annoying because if you get close to position, it's almost a free win for Taren. But Taren can often, like, including myself, will overthink that free win, then just do something stupid and lose to an all in event of some sort. So, yeah. At 1 minute, it's a good time to scout for that overlord, and there it is. I'm actually just going to proxy him. I love proxying. It's really lame, but hey. Gotta do what you gotta do. Plus, this guy didn't say GL have fun. And I don't want to be the one to initiate every time, so. Hope he has fun with this. He deserves it. And you may think, like, why am I placing this here? Well, it's just out of the middle. Like, he is scouting my base very fast with this overlord, but I don't really care. I'm gonna give this a go. So yeah, everything going pretty silky right now. He hasn't scouted this with a drone. If he did, then he'd start killing my CVs, which is very, very annoying. Gonna keep that SV around there first. So he is expanding. The drone attacking me. So yeah, I've seen it now. He must be like, oh shit. Okay, so he stopped pulling drones already. This is when I can stop being a baller. So yeah, I can use this barracks, like this choke here, to kind of save me while he's pulling a lot. That old bunch. I don't know why. You're wondering why I said that name? He just came on my Skype. Pretty cool. He must be furious. I'd be furious. Yep. Called his fury a few seconds before it actually unleashed upon me.